It's going good. How are you? Yeah, not feeling well. That sucks. You should rest. Right? Oh, you work nights? Dang. So you have to work tonight? Oh, okay. Oh, nice. That sucks. You need to get better already. You've been sick for like a while. Yeah. Have you gone to the doctor at all? Really? That's crazy. I believe it. Well, what are you doing? Are you gonna join me? Are your friend gonna join us? Oh, that sucks, 'cause it's on sale too. It's like super cheap right now, yeah. 'Cause they're doing like a spooky sale. Yeah. I think it ends tomorrow. North America. I think it's private. The code is 435135. Four, three, five, one, three, five. One, three, five.
Hey, dude.
How's it going? We can just go to a smaller place unless you actually want to do the asylum and campsite. Do random. We could do random. We'll have it on custom too, so you walk faster, you sprint faster. Hey, you missed a lot. When's the last time you played this? It's been a while, huh? If you do all these ones with the pumpkins on them, on Nightmare, you get this trophy over here. Oh, I think it's probably client made then. Yeah, you were working a lot for a little bit, huh? Jeez. That's crazy. I'm on disability, so I can't work. That's why I'm teaching myself how to make a game. Yeah,
Take a
that's
look at the
good.
equipment and prepare accordingly before starting the investigation. Got the intel. Looks like this is going to be a tough one. We've had reports of violence, and it looks like they left in a
Wait, where
hurry.
is this? Oh, Tanglewood. They changed the skybox. It looks pretty. Yeah, it's cool looking. These doors were open. The EMF? Power is on. Oh shoot! No, but he showed up right here. That was pretty scary, that's for sure. Yeah, he was right here at the bookshelves. Okay then. I think he's in the bedroom or he's out here. Oh. Did he move to the garage? I do have it to where it's roaming. Okay. Yeah, they sound like demons now. Write in the book. Get the fingerprints thing. F. I heard that. Eat your brains. Does he say something if you say that? He said yum. I think eventually I'm gonna make a scary game. Thank you. I'm having fun making it. It's just because of my head injury and seizures. I forget stuff and I have to relearn it all the time. Makes it challenging. Very true. Is all we have a spirit box? Uh-oh. Your sanity is probably low. You should take pills. It's a secret. It was hard to tell. I have roaming, so it roams throughout the house. Write in the book. Give us a sign. It doesn't hate you. It did the salt. Usually that's what happens. I was trying to look for dots, but I didn't see any, did you? I think it's something. I don't know. I hate how it takes so long to get dots. Why? Yeah, we only have spirit box. Touch the door out here now. Right in the book. Oh, fingerprints. Poltergeist, phantom, mimic. You touch the door again? For a poltergeist, phantom, or mimic. Is it ghost orb? Oh, he touched this door. No. Poltergeist, phantom, or mimic. Oh, we cut the power. It could be mimic. He's mimicking something else. Right in the book. Mimic would be freezing and ghost orb. I'm thinking that it's gonna be poltergeist, though, in a way, because it turned on the car. And that's ghost orb. That's ghost writing. It's out here again. Where are you? 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 It's not doing an X. I might be dead. Oh, he came from the bath to the bedroom. Oh. I would never. I'm trying to get it to write in the book. Sometimes if you throw stuff at the book. Oh, so it is Mimic. Yeah. Nope, because it can only be Mimic. If you want to, you don't have to. It doesn't say we need a photo. Oh no, we have it on custom, so I don't think we get anything. Yeah. I'm on board. Yeah, it doesn't let you if you have a ghost orb marked, so you have to unmark ghost orb. If you have fingerprints and spirit box. If you read about it, it says the weakness, several reports have noted ghost orb sightings near Mimics. So that's the fourth. There, it has four. They just don't have it to where you can actually have it marked. Okay. Ready, boss. Yeah.
Welcome back.
What? How was that poltergeist? Me too. Super duper confused. Right, mine too. Green goes swish swish, mush mush. When I'm buying stuff. Look at how many hours I have into this game. VR chat? 555 hours in VR chat. crazy. Which one? Inside the back rooms. It was actually pretty good, but it was super scary. And it was really hard. I couldn't get through it. I kept dying. I can stream it probably tomorrow. It's creepy. I know you got me good the other day. That was like, oh my god.
Alright, we're here. Take a look at the equipment and prepare accordingly before starting the investigation.
That was crazy. I know, I like hardly ever say goodbye in my streams. Oh, here's your favorite place. The ghosts are even scarier in this. The one that looks like a grudge lady, she like crawls upside down now. I'm assuming it's right here. Give us a sign. Kim Wright. I don't hear nothing. Could very well be on the other side. Right. Stop playing. Oh, I thought I heard something. Give us a sign. Yeah, I think it's right here. I hear it close by. It's either around here or downstairs. I'm still upstairs, you passed me. Yeah, 'cause I heard it up here, I think. But I don't know, it could be right below me. Did it turn on a fan or something? I'm behind you. If you turn around, look behind you. Do you see my light behind? It's gotta be you. Yeah, I saw you on the other side, though. I was on this side and you're on that side. Oh, I got freezing. Downstairs on the other side. Like freezing, jeez. I see your flashlight. No, because it's over here. This one. Right here. Oh, it just opened up this door. Bathroom door. Oh, it just opened. Oh man, we have a wanderer. This ghost is all over the place. Have you ever had a ghost in the hallway? I didn't know that. He's like all over the place. Can't believe it's freezing in there already. I'm gonna put another camera in there. I have one in there already. Oh no, there's a ghost orb. So we have freezing and ghost orb. I'm gonna bring dots and fingerprints. Spooky skeletons. This ghost said, "Oh, I can't even look at fingerprints on the door." Like, why do you put fingerprints for it? Right in the book. Lauren! How are you? I bet you don't deal with all that crap. Oh, I just saw dots. Yeah, it's a Yuri. Let's get the hell out of here. Kill Rage. Get him. Watch us sit there and lock it. Lauren, this is Rage. Rage, this is Lauren. I've known him for quite a while now. It's crazy. Yuri. Ooh. Meow. Okay. Did you dress up for Halloween? Your name's Rage. You're a demon.
Welcome back. There's some jobs ready for you.
Okay, 435-135. You got this.
Because right.
Yeah. Shmedium! What's up, Bill? Guess who I'm playing with? I'm playing with Rage. Yeah, she's right in chat. Just got home from work. Wish I could say I know how that is, but I totally don't. Ready up. Wolfie. Another lighter. Okay. I was gonna say, let's go light the campfires. Medium says, sup, biatch.
Looks like this is going to be a tough one. We've had reports of violence.
What's the little guy dressing as? That's gonna be cute. I gotta see pictures. Are you? You. Uh-oh. With a gasp face. Said, sup, biatch, with a gasp face. Power's on. No, are you? Oh, where? Purple room? It's a loner. Doesn't like us. No. Not far. Oh, that's a good spot, actually. Like, really good spot. Where you put the camera? I approve. Boop, boop, boop. Oh, yeah. You thought I was asking you, Smeets? That's funny. Oh, it's in the hallway, too. Write in the book. Give us a sign. Yeah. There's a camera in the hallway as well. Jeez. Yeah. I have one just pointing down that hallway, but yeah, he's like, I'm lost. Jeez. Schmidium, you gonna join us? Rage, are you gonna play that Outlast Trials again tomorrow? I wanna learn how to play it. Oh, for me it's 2 days. This is November 2nd. Turned on the light back here, I think. Thingies. Oh! Fingerprints changed from regular to... Oh, they just keep changing. How is that possible? I've never seen fingerprints keep changing like that. In that back room over here. Ugh, rude. Just shuts the door on me. Two. I think it's like hallway. Ah! No, he's in there. He's in there. It's a child? You saw it? It didn't murder you? Keep you for his very own? So is it hallway then? That was so weird. I've never seen fingerprints change from like normal fingerprints to like scary looking fingerprints to back to normal. Was it a shapeshifter? I don't see ghost orb anywhere though. we're get freezing. Give us a sign. Write in the book. It just touched the door again in there and it's burning the cross in that blue room. Write in the book. Is there a camera in here? Did it? I was burning the cross in here. Ghost writing. Yeah, he threw that a couple of times. There is none in this one. Oh, this one. We have poltergeist, is that what you said? Sweet. And you have fingerprints. Yeah. Alright, we done. Oh, what? Did you just get errored? I got error coded. The blue ring of death. What the hell? I believe so. I don't know, I got error coded, so no. Oh, is it?
Welcome back. I've got some jobs ready for you.
Dude. Game closed.
I've gathered a list of other hunters asking for help.
Lauren, you wanna make another one? Totally error coded. Oh, yeah, let's do mine. Fair enough. That's just argy. 4-6-4. Yep, it's in Tribe Talk. Wolfie, where are you? Spooky, spooky skeleton. Yeah, but the ghosts don't have pumpkin faces on anymore, which you'd think they would for sure today. Oh, I know, but I mean, they should have the effect, 'cause. No more pumpkin heads on the ghosts. And you'd think they would have put like scary masks on us or something. Ready up, Michael. Not the prison. Gonna make you my prison, bitch. Ha ha ha. Get that soap on a rope. Yeah, I want to play that Outlast Trials tomorrow. Oh, dang.
Check the equipment and get set up before investigating. Whoever was here must have summoned the ghost with a cursed object. Investigate it, but be careful. We don't know what it's capable of.
Oh, look at the cameras. No one doesn't show. You have to guess. We just gotta go to the locations where the power would be. Upstairs looking. Did you find it? Sweet. Oh, he's so excited, huh? Yeah, they have it now where everything's like open or closed. Yeah, it warms up. Side. I'm heading towards B side. I didn't get anything upstairs. I turned it on. Give us a sign. 1v1 me. Don't do it. Jeez Louise. Did you go upstairs? Give us a sign. I'm scared. Ah. That's weird, it was red underneath the door here. Like, there was some weird red light. I don't know if it was like something they... I don't know where it's at. Lauren, you getting anything? This goes crazy. Oh, it's in. Okay. I found it. EMF3. Upstairs. Yeah, if you go upstairs and then go to. Yep. Yep. I see it. He's trying to freak me out already. I said you were freaking me out already. This one to the right. Yeah. Yeah, up in the office area. I have a camera in there already. No, I didn't get it the first time either. But now I see stuff thrown around everywhere. Over by you on the computers. Oh shit. Oh no, I didn't hunt. That was just a ghost event. Holy crap. That got me good too. Raid this guy. He loves to antagonize it. Right here. Sound like Mickey. I have no clue. What? You need these? Oh shit. It's just a ghost event again. Do we have dots in there? I think it's hunting. It's time for me. Roast and pepperoni, woofy. No, I have smudge. Oh shoot. That's what I was thinking. But is the power out? Oh no, it's on. Yeah, it didn't cut the power, so it could be Jin. Can't, no, it can't, because we have Ghost Orb. Could be yokai. Yokais don't like you talking. You guys were talking hella in there. Thoughts is right here. What are you talking about? Yeah, if you look on the other camera. Take some pills. That ghost orb is weird. Yeah, it looks like someone's just tossing it. Oh, I think it's writing in the book. Is it writing? Or is that right? Wolfie, what are you doing over there? Just kind of in the middle. Yeah, right. Oh, that's the other one, huh? I think that's okay right there. Yeah. He sounds so excited. Is he amped up on cough candy? I looked for fingerprints, I didn't see any. Take another book in there, I guess. 'Cause there's a spare box. Yeah, take some pills. So two of you are dead or what? Rest in pepperoni, guys. Dude, now that sounds good. I think it's a mirror. It cut the power. Oh, thingies. Oh, I'm dead. Oh God. Holy crap, that scared me. Don't think she wants to come in here. It's mean. Did you say it's messing with the spirit box? That'd be Raiju. But we have fingerprints, so Banshee, Hantu, Obaki. I bet Banshee, because it's been burning the crosses. So if everybody wants to guess. Can go so Lauren don't have to come back in here. Yeah. What do we need for Banshee? Oh, so it can't be ghostwriting. It'd be dots for Banshee. You just gotta watch for dots. I tried. I died right away. There's one down on the ground right here in front of the door. the first door that you'd walk to, that all our bodies are just laying here. We just all died one by one. Ooh, did I think I saw dots even though I'm dead? Yeah, there's only one, cause the other one is... I was trying to move it and I got killed. Cause we have ghost orb and fingerprints. I don't feel like it's mimic. Throwing it at him. No, but in the dots part, I do keep seeing like something. That's weird. I'm just making sure you have your coffee. Just pretend. Figured out how to do the dots in a game. How to code it. Poor sick boy. No thanks, I don't sign nothing. Unless I read the fine print. Uh-oh. Is that hunting? I put down Banshee, because it was burning the crosses. Usually a banshee will do that. Scary. Yeah. I watched the new Halloween. It was horrible. By far the worst.
Welcome back.
Wasn't a Baki? Did you guess a Baki? Nice. What, pizza? I was getting everything. All right, ready? Ready. Lauren, are you guys going like locally where you're at? Trick or treating? Ooh, Sunny Meadows. The smaller one. It's still terrifying. This is the most terrifying map ever. What if you could sit there and type that fast? Here, look at the power. Look at what the power looks like. It is. We already have the power on. You know me too well. Why is there an ice pick here? What is that? It was Mrs. White in the sanctuary with an ice pick. I'll scratch your back if you scratch my back. No. Yeah, they're still downstairs, too. Where's that? Is that in downstairs? That sounds terrifying. Did you hear that? Yeah. I was like, to kill you. Okay, you have a camera going that way. I have a camera going this way too. Give us a sign, touch a door. Touch door. Oh, you weren't in front of me. I'm in the room still. Oh, Michael. Ah. This ghost is very talkative. Is there like something for that? Why you bully me? How is this restricted? Cause this seems bigger now. Oh, they closed the downstairs now. Okay. Does it just say old over and over? How do you know? Cause, there's no... Oh, okay. Ooh. Uh-oh. It's hunting. Are you okay? I wonder if this is a yokai. Yeah, throwing a crucifix doesn't do anything. Just touching. Did it write in the book? Write in the book. Give us a sign, touch a door. Are you here? Where are you? Are you here? Are you friendly? Is he very fast? Is he a Diogen? Well, 'cause I didn't hear him at all. So maybe it glitched? Man, your whole head's in the wall. Oh, Dots is still in there. I just saw it. Did it write in the book? Can you see? Dot's spirit box. I'm wondering if he's Diogen, because he sounded like I didn't even hear him. Did you hear him at all? That'd be ghostwriting, though. And grab another book and take it in there. Probably take more pills because I'm hunted. Oh no, I hear it. Where are you? Give us a sign, touch a door. Can you write in the book? It is right here.
Away.
Write in the book. Oh my God. I think it's yokai. Was that EMF-5? Turned on water somewhere. What do you think, Lauren? It got to a 4, that was it for me when it hunted. Yeah. No, 3. Okay. No. Ah, it touched the door. I just heard it touch the door. This is like, I feel like it's either Wraith or Yokai. I know there's no ghost orb, but that works. I'll go Yokai. Diogen. 1. This 1. He's like all the way in the back, so yeah, back here. Yeah, I think it's back here somewhere. Okay, I'm ready. It is cold today.
Welcome
Phantom.
Back. There's some jobs
wow.
Ready for you.
What did we need for Phantom? Yeah, I have like 300 bucks now. We wanna just try with the starter stuff? I don't know if they have it anymore or not. Nope, it's not on mine. Oh yeah, survive with only the starter I know. It's 30 bucks. Is he bringing you candy? Hells yeah. Is it rain in there? That's good, because it's pouring down rain here. I don't know, that's why I was asking. Just to see. Well, sometimes, like, it'll be like, yeah, raining, like, yay! And I'm gonna run for my life screaming. Yeah. Just give him a big hug. Some good stuff. Oh yeah, we gotta find the power. Not on this side. Right here? That's like right here. You mad, bro? Okay, there's a camera following you. Oh yeah. Power's on. Far. Did he turn on the light in? Ah, Fuck, you can't do that. You're gonna give me a seizure. Mean to me. Nope. Yep. Right in the book. It's snowing. I thought you found him. Isn't he in the blue tent? Write in the book. Give us a sign. Touch something. Did you find him? Oh. Well. No. Michael's just being distracted. It's hunting. It came out of the blue tent. Yeah, he came out of the blue one. Why are you choking yourself? Oh, he's invisible and fast. Holy crap. I'm scared of him. I'm scared. Are you okay? You're just not feeling well? I said you're not feeling well? Yeah, you need to rest. Did he cut the power? Okay. Doing mac and cheese. You like live off of it. I'm not sure, honestly. Okay. No, it's the first tent right here. I don't think it. Do you think it moved now? This goes be crazy. Oh yeah, there's a ghost orb above the yellow tent. There's definitely a ghost orb in the yellow tent. Are you gonna take some pills? You've just been in there a while without taking any. Ghost orb. Right in the book. Oh shit. Oh, damn it, Rage. Looks like the ghost Wolfie is... Oh, I see dots. Throwing stuff in that yellow tent. And ghost orb. Yeah. Be my guest. Do. I don't know the words. What do you think it is? There's fingerprints in there. I looked, I don't know how many times. You sound like Kaka. Did you just disappear? You just disappeared. I guess we're gonna have to guess. Maybe Yuri? It could have killed Rage because he was in there and it took his sanity. There's none of them though that are fast in this part. Because we have Ghost Orb and Dots. Ooh, I hear EMF. Yep. It is doing dots still in there, though. In the yellow tent. There's a book in there. No writing. I can smudge to see if I get a reaction. No freezing. Write in the book. Give us a sign. What do we need for yokai? You think it's fingerprints? Is it writing? Lauren smart, she's not even talking in there. Cause if it is a yokai, it would sit there and just hunt. So could be a they where it's just like hella aggressive. So what do you think? Is he messing with electronics? If he is, it could be... Yeah, I didn't see nothing. Light bulbs broke or anything. Usually a Raiju will mess with stuff. So it's either Raiju or Thay. It could be AMF5 then? Cause I have been hearing it go off. It used to be so much easier to guess when you had the activity thing. Okay. I got it. I did like a rock star. It was yokai, wasn't it?
Welcome
oh, it was Banshee.
I've got some jobs for you.
Yeah, you were right again. Really hard to get. It's really hard to get fingerprints in the campsites. In prison. Okay. It's okay. Happy Halloween. Have fun. All right, bye. Okay. Let's start with starter stuff. Okay. Yeah, I don't believe you.